Gypsy Queen Baseball. So this is our ID code 111. This will help you find the video. If you are having trouble finding the video, you just search. And you can look on our channel and find all the recorded videos of all the box breaks. So let's start at the random here and see who wins the free teams. We'll random the owner name 7 times. And if your name comes up number 1, then you'll win the Angels. If your name comes up number 2, you'll have... I'm sorry, 1 is Rays. 2 is Angels. After the random, 7 times. Lucky number 7. Matt S., congratulations, you have pulled the Rays. Joe, you have the Angels. Surprise, surprise. Good luck, everyone, in Gypsy Queen Baseball. Hopefully we pull just something incredible out of here. Hopefully we get like a super hit. Let's get a big super hit. Super hit. I hope so, man. Sometimes we do get super hits. You guys gotta help me in case I miss any of these big short prints or anything. I'm looking as best I can. Remember, the Jackie Robinson has number 42 on the jersey. That's one that's easy to miss if he has 42 on the jersey. Oh, the Rays hit. Black and white parallel for Matt S. Nasty hit right there. Look at that. That is number to 50. Oh my, 39 of 50. Wow, what a hit. What a hit that was. There's a good one. Okay, so Hooey. Marlins, nice one right there. Gavin Sheets rookie card. There's a Mountcastle. That S. Parallel number to 250. Nice post shed there for the Blue Jays owner, Craig. Very solid. That's a good one. So it's been the Rays and Blue Jays so far. Nice rookie card. Nice King Griffey Jr. Joe Adell. Good luck, everybody. One autograph has been hit. One auto pulled so far in the break. We've had number to 50 auto. Nice Acuna. Yeah, that's right. I'm going through these a little bit slower than normal. Some of the short prints are not turned backward. We're looking for the number 42 on the jerseys. There's Vlad Guerrero. What is this? Okay, a nice rookie card here. Phillies. Number 399, Luke Williams. Nice parallel there for the Phillies owner, Joe S. Soto, Nationals, Gemstones. All right, Opal. That's my birth gemstone. Let me see, he's got an Opal. One more auto left. There's a nice haze. Nice, Jonathan, India. Number to 50, Cincinnati, Nate W. Nasty hit there. Jonathan India, number to 50. That's a really nice rookie card to have. Dylan Carlson. Guardians. Yankees, nice Chapman. Some really nice things coming out of here in Gypsy. Should have an auto left. All right, some nice rookie cards. Two packs left. There should be auto, if I'm not mistaken. Two packs left. All right, no nameplate on this one here. Very nice. Oh, I think it will, Izzy. I definitely think it will. Oh, there we go. There's our rookie. It's an Orioles hit. Oliver G. The last pack out of the break, Ollie. Very nice, man. It's a nice looking autographed rookie card type hit. So, yeah, way to go, you guys. We did pretty good in there. Had some really nice ones come out. It's a fun rip to be into. And, well, this was the hit of the break. That was definitely the hit of the box. So, congratulations. A few came away really nice. Matt S., Nick, and Joe. So, yeah, let's take a look at Break Kings. We do have another Gypsy Queen available. If you want to do more Gypsy Queen, it's out there. Here's, let's have a look around, and you can see we're down. And a couple of breaks here about to go. Break King Baseball is definitely one of them. See the hit first comic book autographed by J. Scott Campbell. It's encapsulated, so a really nice collectible piece. Here's some links to the breaks. So with this graded comic book, you can see there's one spot left. You get a month randomly in the break, and because we can see the hit, we know that the month you really want to get is July, number 7. you do hit number 7, you're going to pull the artist signed comic book. We have a few other breaks coming up at 2. That's definitely what we're looking forward to. Gypsy Queen. That'll be back around soon. We'll see what else comes out of Gypsy here coming up. Wow, a whole lot of good things coming up for us. We'll get an update on the Break King baseball. Nice. Break King is at 2 left in the rep. We got a few breaks. The coin break is really close too. See the hit first super coins from 350 AD. It's right here in the collectible coin section. Boom. And 3 left in the filler. 5 left in the break.